Dude, you said he looks like Ryan?
Yeah, just like that nigga.
So if you fought Ryan, you would bring him the count. Hey, October 14, you're back in the ring.
You already know.
How are you feeling? How are you doing?
Good.
Camp is good?
Nigga,
you ready?
Yeah. Ready, man.
By the way, crazy shit. I heard about the Fousey police video, and then they released it. That was some crazy stuff. It was like a movie. It was like a script.
Did you watch it?
What do you mean, watch it? I had to watch it 4 times. I didn't watch it once. I'm like, I gotta watch this again. That wasn't real. He was trying to do like...
I'm like, yo, I tweak it, bro.
I just hope he's okay.
He got lucky because they didn't release the car.
Right.
And the car, that was the battle.
That was even worse than that.
But thankfully, they...
That was pretty bad.
Yeah.
But we wish him the
best. But people didn't take it as bad as I thought it would. They were like, oh, you know, he was off his meds. Which he was, so...
You don't see that every day. It was like an episode from Cops. But you're in touch with him. I hope he's doing good. He's a good dude. Is he going to come to your fight if he can? Or?
If he can, they let him out, bitch.
Hopefully. What's up, Scrappy?
Nah, never too cool.
What's good, baby?
What's the name of the kid in the ring?
I don't know, but he looked like Ryan Garcia.
you're the first guy to ever say that.
And I know
He just said that two seconds ago.
And his favorite shot is the left hook. I guarantee you.
He probably gets that
every day. What? That he
looks like Ryan? He has to.
He does.
Good.
Call him Ryan 2.0. But don't call Ryan.
Told you. And his favorite shot is the left hook. Yes.
So Scrappy, you have a fight coming up, and a week after you fight, he's fighting?
October 7th, baby, Sin City, you know what I'm saying? What happens in Vegas stays in Vegas. So we're going to have a good time. Then we're going to Manchester.
Then we go to Manchester.
We're going
to
go.
We're going to whoop that ass head up in us and have a good time.
Congratulations, Mr. Prime.
Yeah. What you want to eat? I heard you want some shark for dinner.
Oh, yeah, you heard that.
Why?
Say what?
Why?
Why? Oh, you don't know?
My opponent name will eat sharks.
Oh, I didn't know he has a last name. I just know it was Waleed.
See, that just to tell
Sharks?
You.
Is that his nickname?
No, he made that shit up.
What do you think about his fight?
He about to knock him out again. I mean, it happened one time. It was phase down ass.
We actually knocked him out three times.
Second time around, how you want it?
Oh, it gotta be different. We're gonna see how he wants it.
How he wants it? We're
gonna see how he wants
it. It could be face up, ass down, or face down, ass up.
How he like to sleep? You want face down, ass up?
By the way, a big
yo, Cap thought it was face first, ass up. For real, I'm not kidding.
Two Life Crew had a song like that back in the day.
Who?
Two Life Crew.
I don't even know who the fuck that is.
People who watch the video will know. Okay, Dean, he just got signed by Golden Boy a couple days ago. Congratulations, Scrappy. You believed in yourself?
I thought this nigga been signed.
Yeah,
I thought he was with his own.
I'm a free agent, baby. You feel me?
For
real? I'm here, there, everywhere.
And now you're signed.
I'm going to give y'all some game, though,
because most fighters don't know this. You feel me? Like, look, you got to know what you want. You feel me? You don't just take what they offer you. You know what I'm saying? So, with that being said, know what you want. You know what I'm saying? Seek every opportunity, you know? But you also got to
You work very hard, Scrappy. Yeah, most people don't work that hard. He's a hard worker.
Nah, but look, everybody work at this
every
level.
Day,
they all work hard.
He can text me early morning, 6 a.m. Like,
yeah. He's here after his fight, before his fight. He's here on his days off. He's always in the gym. But that's the way to approach it.
Facts. But look, like I said, man.
Lifestyle.
Know what you want, bro. It is.
Hey, well, congratulations. And October 7th, everyone look out for Scrappy. You say you're going to steal the show, right?
Hell yeah.
Oh, sorry. I didn't even see that. I was like looking at the.
You take. Good
luck. I told him you should fight in those trunks.
Let me just clean.
Bro.
He low key could pull that off too.
Where the fuck am I gonna put the cup?
Wait, who's your alpha person?
My